Namaskaram. Welcome to Traditional Food. Today we are going to make masala mirchi bhaji. Two ingredients: besan, coriander, chaat masala, green chilli, onion, salt, soda, chilli powder, oil. Now we cut the vegetable. Mirchi bhaji. If you need, we remove the seeds. Otherwise, we know we don't want to remove. If you need spicy, no need to remove. If you don't like spicy, you can remove, but I am not removing. Bhaji mirchi finish. Now onion chop. Onion cut the chopping. We'll chop the coriander. Mix the onion. Now green chili chop. Green chili. Now mix the masala. First dhania powder, chaat masala, chili powder. Before adding ajwain, please crush your hands. Get the original flavor. Now salt. All together mix nice. Onion masala ready. Now stuff the green chilli. Now we start the stove. Adding oil. How much you required for deep fried, that much you can add. Now I'm mixing besan. Adding besan. Soda. Salt. Chilli powder. Adding ginger garlic paste. Before adding ajwain, crush it in your hand. After that you can add. Take the water and mix it well. Slowly mix it. Now our mirchi bhaji batter, besan ready. Okay. Oil is heat. Can add now mirchi. When you are adding mirchi, is scrape and dip the oil. Why? Because this cooking process is very nice. We can heat easily. We can try and eat, enjoy your family and your very nice this one. Smell, very good smell coming now. Now our masala mirchi bhaji ready. I'm take out from oil. one more mirchi is there. Can dip this one also. This small vessel, that's why I'm using the 3 mirchi only. If you have big vessel, we can use how much you're enough that much. Oh, this is also finished. Switch up the stove. So our masala mirchi, onion mirchi bhaji is ready. I will taste and I will tell you now. You can add chaat masala. If you feel less salt, you can add chaat masala. Chaat masala taste is little salt and sour. We can add chaat masala. When you are mixing the time, you much of salt. We don't want to add this chaat masala. This little salt also. If you feel less salt, we can add after tasting. We don't add before tasting. I know this is okay enough now. That's why I'm adding. This can taste now. Wow, very nice. You also make in your home. Invite your friends. They will eat and feel very happy. Try once in your home. Really good. Thank you.